Tip for Bible study beginners is to pray for understanding before you read the word. Ask for the Holy Spirit to be present as you read the word, but most of all, know that God wants to renew your mind. Actually, in Psalms 25:4, it says, "Make me know your ways, O Lord. Teach me your path." So just know that God is the ultimate instructor, the ultimate teacher, and the ultimate expert, and He wants you to know His ways.